All right, welcome back. We left off. We kind of introduced ourselves to this new neighborhood. And let's see, what was he doing? We're going to get started with some stuff. Let's see if she currently knows nobody here but her boss. Report processor. Vice president. Why is my boss vice president? Alright, let's see what's on her mind to do. New to the town, and she wants to work as soon as she gets here. No, no, no.
Loser.
Shut up, don't refuse me. Alright, we're gonna clean this up. Nighttime comes in a few hours. Let's see if she's awake. She's not awake enough. So, I'm gonna actually need her to take a nap until she can come close. Have her wash those up a little. And take a nap. Cat! Until it's nighttime, we're gonna have you... Wait, why did my game freeze? Okay. We're gonna have you go on a miniature adventure. Nobody lives there. Sweet. I moved into a ghost town. Who lives here? What? What did that say? Bertram. Alright, I thought they said Batman is not at home right now. He's... Ooh. Can I follow this person? What's your name? Honey Darnell. Okay. Mm-hmm. Wonder where she's going. I guess people down here just, like, don't use cars or anything, so... We're gonna search for a house that does have somebody in it. Oh! This looks like a house. Kitty, go scratch on that door. From a thousand herbs away, she travels, looking at the horse on her way out. I hope somebody packed her lunch. She's not coming back for a while. So, apparently the cat can't take the taxi. And it kind of annoys me, these notifications popped up. Let's see. Who knows what reason? Alright. Those notifications get annoying, but they might help me a little bit later on, I guess. Until I decide to turn them off for good. So we're just gonna prance along to this house. They have a dog? Y'all have a dog in there somewhere? Do you like cats? We're about to find out. So hopefully scratching will get them to like come to the door and let me in. Whoa. What's this all about? Did I encourage somebody to come let me in? What's up, dog? Quincy Miller. Oh, you let him pet you, but I try and, like, do some stuff with you, and... You must really have it out for Anivia. Alright, so follow him inside and just... No. No, you don't want to do that. You want to sniff. You want to use that nose. You don't get to use it often.
Oh, well, Nuka.
You just call me? Alright, let's go inside the house. Inside the house. In. Entrance. Go. Hello. Hello, Mozart. How are you doing? Me groom you.
Breathe, heavy.
Oh! You seem to be attached to your bottle. No matter, we will get you to pay attention to us, won't we? Follow me? Oh, what's that? It's a little puppy. And he doesn't like llamas, and Miranda doesn't like llamas, and this kitty likes daggers.
Chima! Chima! What?
Okay, they're not gonna...
Gorkle!
Well, socialize with the puppy then. Quiet, kitty! Interact with something! Go!
Jeep, Johnny.
Is there something wrong with the animals in this house?
Barzebni.
Where'd they go?
Mok. Amiak. Chiminafuba.
Webzo.
Shanishusha. Makfuli.
Hi.
Rocky to Blaskidubi.
Bonchu Mazib. Poor Napsa Sagabaldig.
Ah, Chala.
What's wrong with your eyes, puppy? It's all like, I am glitching out. What news do you bring from the other side of town? But, at least he looks happy. Can we be mean? Nah, we're not gonna be mean, because you're a puppy, unless you want to be mean.
So do?
Wait, you're gonna hide under the couch? Or something?
Lobni Posse Patum Saha Belko.
You hiding?
Barco Tansy.
Ah, she's in the way.
Nikasiara. Churabala.
Come on, there's like couch over here. There's space right here. Go under. Oh, that's cool.
Bartubi Shibi Zamazan.
Where are you?
Oh, Naklu.
Oh, there you are. I can barely see you.
Kulash Mikfop. Naglavash.
But why are you hiding under it?
Ah, see?
Let's see if it has something to do. Your pet will be easily startled by everyday occurrences. Your pet is often nauseous from dealing with stress. Your pet is not the bravest of creatures.
Rish.
Oh, really? You know what? It's nighttime. Go home. Oh, you've awakened from your nap and immediately decided to start working. What am I going to do with you, Anivia? Come on. You're sitting in a dark room. Of course, the computer screen will probably light it up for you. But it's time to play with the horsey! See, I know you've been bad. So I'm gonna go ahead and scold you, then praise you. I gotta put you down before I can bring you back up, so come on, horse. We both in this game together.
Yarb zipple bejazz.
She's mad at you. You should be ashamed of yourself. I'm glad that doesn't get rid of their relationship, Pinky. And apparently Anivia is nauseous. Oops. Didn't realize the horse was still saddled. I could have swore when I exported them they was kinda... Oh crap, I forgot to buy cat stuff. Oh wait, yes, you do have to use the bathroom. She needs to use it kind of bad. And then we will ride. But while she does that, we need to get some cat essentials or she's going to start tearing things up. I don't know what these are, but they're getting sold. Decorative fire tools, whatever. Now, I need cat stuff. I believe I need a scratching post to stop her from messing with my stuff. I'll just put it in this corner. Nobody will notice. Wait, no! And... you're gonna need a litter box. Those usually go in the kitchen, don't they? At least I think that's where I commonly saw them. She's gonna need something else. Food bowl! Wait, I don't like the red. Let's get blue. Better yet, why go blue when... You know what? My dining room is right here. See, at Bridgeport I had a beautiful view of, like, the sunset and whatnot, and here... I got a beautiful view of the woods, so that's kind of nice. But, you know, why settle for blue when you can have purple? Don't ask, I'm on the purple game now. So, we got a nice new food bowl. I'm gonna have her use the bathroom. Fill the bowl. There's no filling need to be done there. Bathroom light still working. cat wants to see any of you take a bath, take a dump. No offense, fools. She needs to clean this up. Sometimes she'll actually clean it up, like when you don't want her to. And then that reminds me, I need a trash can or something. TV is broken. Nothing's going right in this house so far. But it's okay, we're gonna get to that horse. We gotta. Does she have any plasma fruit on her? Good, because I only have to walk back to the kitchen.
Oh.
Horsey, we're going on a ride. You are gonna ride the horse, right? Why do my Sims never want to listen to me? Do you hate me secretly? What have I done to you? Other than kill everybody you knew and... Who are you? Paparazzi, okay, and your face isn't fully loaded yet, so that makes perfect sense. And apparently she got on the horse the wrong way. So, let's find a place to take a ride to. Is this a park of some sort? Equestrian training grounds. Hey, let's take a ride here. Oops. Ride here. Come hither. So, let's see her take a little ride. Gallop, 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 gallop. The horse moves kind of fast. I should put her in some races. Let's see. Sable has just improved her racing skill to level 4. Gallop is faster than ever. Can also try endurance training while training for racing competition to stay between the posts longer. Okay. So this is a little training field, right? How do we get in there? Right here. Herp, derp, derp, derp. The gate opens for the horse. Alright, this stuff looks a little bit too difficult. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna run this. You're a good horse. Okay. Horsey refuses. What does it say? Wait. Throw up. You're not gonna throw up on the horse, are you? Okay, no she didn't. That is kinda disgusting. Hey horsey, don't leave me just yet. I'm sorry, I'll make it up to you. I'm pretty sure that's what she's saying right now. Well, she's thinking about the horsey. So, yeah, she's gonna make it up to you, partner. By kicking you on the side. And getting on you in reverse again. She's a smooth operator, I tell you. But I know you want to go here. Oh, you have wants and needs too. We need to address those. Pets can't have lifetime wishes, but they can get, you know, little small wishes, and they do get points when they're happy, I think. So, let's see. Whee! Gallop! Yeah, that horse is gonna take a lot of work. You got any skills? Okay, just racing. Her riding skill has improved to level 5. Working 9 hours. Wow, she's got to ride back home soon, so... Are you going to take one more lap? Because if so, we got to get ready to wrap this episode up. Yay! I like that. I like these horses. I like them a lot. So, as we set for her to ride back home. When I stop recording, I'm going to have her sleep overnight so you don't have to watch her. Oops, can't ride in the house. Oops. So you don't have to watch her sleeping. And we'll just come right back in when the next day begins. Let's see this new gallop speed you have. Hey look, she rides the horse like normally now. Like it's, you know, and doesn't scare anymore, so that's good. We're making progress. I guess we'll try and enter into a competition soon. No. I like that horse. Just need to fix your tail and fix my yard. It's kind of nice. I like these lights a little. Even though one of them's slightly off position. Okay, yeah, I gotta fix that too. Damn it! Okay, I'll see you in the next episode.